The only pole in the garage, and I hit it.